Well, here we are. I'm about to start my twin cylinder Stirling motor. A few problems, leaks, water leaks, my pump's packed in, diaphragm, so that the motor itself should be okay. So here we go. And away